Mining and digging, some smelting and crafting, drinking some potions and also enchanting, kill evil spiders to gather some strings. When you play Minecraft, you'll have all these things.
No, that's hardly the essence of Minecraft. Maybe you should try, you know, thinking basic.
With stone and cobble, dirt, sand, and some gravel, minecart or wood boat are good ways to travel. Blue, yellow, green, red, and pink color rings. When you play Minecraft, you'll have all these things.
Yes, oh yeah, I'll kill my enemies with colorings. I'll build my house out of colorings and make a boat out of colorings.
Pickaxe and shovel and torches for lighting. Bow with some arrows and sword for surviving. Using the hoe for planting seedlings. When you play Minecraft, you'll have all these things.
Now you've got it, my two favorite things. Swords and seedlings. Yeah, I'll protect myself with seedlings.
Helmets and chest plates and leggings and booties give you protection while on or off duty. Diamond is best while gold is just bling. When you play Minecraft, you'll have all these things.
Actually, what's the name of that stuff? The red stuff? It goes pew pew pew.
Bright diamonds, iron, and gold that is gleaming. Records and jukeboxes play C418. Buttons and redstone that make no blocks ring. When you play Minecraft, you'll have all these things.
You know, this sounds pretty kid-friendly. Might even play it with my little brother. You know, he loves the sort of games
but when the sun starts, you go for a hiding. Zombies and creepers will go out
morbid.
And finding. Pigmen and wolves, no harm do
Fine.
They bring.
Whatever.
When you play Minecraft, you'll have all these things.
You can dream it, you can build it, in so many ways. Just log on to Minecraft.net and sign in, and then you can build all day.
That's nice.